As Sabrina Carpenter would say, it's the holiday remix. Hi, what's up everyone? Welcome back or welcome to the channel. If you're new, hi, my name is Mar and thank you so much for clicking on today's video. Today, we are back with another reaction video. Coming from the girl who said she would never film a reaction video, this is my second reaction video in a row. It's weird. I know. For my last video, I reacted to Houdini by Dua Lipa, and a lot of people said it was a really genuine and pure reaction, and that honestly just made my day. It was so nice. I think that happened because I was reacting to someone who I'm like a really, really big fan of. She's one of my two favorite female artists, so I think reacting to something that I genuinely care about and I genuinely love just helps. And yeah, that's why I don't film a lot of reaction. For this video, I'm reacting to my other favorite female singer, Sabrina Carpenter. As you can tell, we have like a Christmassy vibe going on today. Yesterday, Sabrina Carpenter put out her new EP called Fruitcake, which is a Christmas music EP. I'm not one of those Christmas lovers. I'm also not a Christmas hater, but I'm definitely not one of those people who watches like every Christmas movie and who listens to Christmas music all the time. Like I'll listen to Santa Tell Me by Ariana Grande, and I listen to that Zendaya song she did like many years ago for the good old days, and that's pretty much it. But I do love Sabrina, so I thought I'd film a reaction video to this EP. I also asked you on my social media if you want me to do that, and everyone said yes, so here I am. Let's start with the reaction video. Alright, so the first song is called A Nonsense Christmas, and I will be honest and say that I have listened to the song before. It's the only one that I've listened though. The other ones are new to me, haven't listened to them yet, but this song is 1 year old. Like, she released this one last Christmas, and how was I supposed to know a year ago that today I'd be filming a reaction video to a whole Christmas album? I have listened to this one, I really liked it, but I thought for the purpose of the video, let's just listen to the whole EP. And this is the first one, so let's listen to A Nonsense Christmas. I love this. I'm not in the contact as a uniform. You said I like my stockings better on the floor. Let me come on. Hey, even out of the snow, maybe my tongue goes on. Ho ho ho. I love this song. Nonsense is such a good vibe. What is that even supposed to mean? Sounds like ho 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 ho. Oh, it feels so good. I'm talking. I love her laughing in between verses. It's so cute. Look at all these presents. That's a big sack. Thought I'd write a Christmas. And that's what she did. So that's A Nonsense Christmas. I love this song. I think this song is so catchy because it's obviously like a remix of her other song called Nonsense from her album Emails I Can Send. I really like it. Everyone loved Nonsense, so I thought doing a remix, like a Christmas remix of Nonsense, was a really good idea. She just changed the lyrics up a little bit to fit the Christmas vibe, I guess. But the song is not supposed to make any sense. It's called Nonsense, so I really like it. And as someone who doesn't really listen to a lot of Christmas music, I think I'd rather listen to something like this that's more fun, per se. Yeah, I really like the song. Like I said, I have been listening to the song for a year now, and I will say I definitely have listened to the song like outside of Christmas season, like throughout the year, just because. I remember there was a period last year in which I was listening to the Christmas version so much that sometimes I would listen to the regular Nonsense version and I would start singing the Christmas lyrics instead of the OG Nonsense lyrics. The next one is called Buy Me Presents, and it's one of the songs that I'm the most excited for because it's giving sassy Sabrina. It's giving Bet You Wanna, it's giving Feather, it's giving Sue Me. I love when Sabrina plays like the sassy character, especially if it's a live performance. I think she just does it so well, and I really like those type of songs from her. So the title does give sassy Sabrina, so let's see what Buy Me Presents is all about. Let's play it. All right, it's definitely giving Christmas. If you were a wise man, maybe you would drop every other ho 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 and put me on top. Oh! Yeah. Yes, you do. Okay. She's so funny. Wait, is she talking about Santa Claus?
I haven't like seen him in a while.
And
he's probably just busy in his workshop.
She is. She's talking about Santa Claus. I love her sense of humor so much. He's so funny. Santa sleigh. Ooh. All right, Christmas Brina. The end. I love when she finishes her song. Like, she's done this before with previous songs too. The instrumental just starts getting quieter and quieter, and then just her voice. Last sentence, you just hear her voice. There's no like instrumental behind. I love it. I love it. I love it so much, especially with her voice. I think she has a really good voice. I might be biased because she's one of my favorite artists, but I do think she has a really good voice. So I love when she does that at the end of the song. Such, it's so good. The next one is called Santa Doesn't Know You Like I Do. I'm extremely excited for this one. I feel like I've been saying this to all the songs so far, but I've seen a lot of people on Twitter talk about this one and say that it's a really good one. Let's see. Santa. Hello? And that you laugh. Why am I trying to sing? I can't sing. But it's catchy. Oh, it's so good. Great songs. I love this type of Sabrina song so much. All right. Wait.
You might make those cookies you like.
Pause. I love that. Oh, wait, we're keeping it down this time.
Maybe this Christmas time you'll finally realize that I could be the one to give you everything you want.
All right. As someone who doesn't really listen to Christmas music, I'm loving this Christmas album. It seems fresh, it seems new, obviously, because this came out yesterday. But I like it, I really do. Alright, the next one is called Cindy Lou Who. Everyone on Twitter is saying this is the song they cry to. So I'm scared, but extremely curious. So let's see. Cindy Lou Who.
I saw you laughing in one of his pictures.
Hello?
She's reading green.
This is the Sabrina I know and love.
Well, he was soul searching, he found something better.
Okay, let me pause it real quick. This is giving Opposite. Opposite is one of my favorite Sabrina songs. I made a TikTok about Opposite like the day or the day after it came out, and Sabrina liked that video.
Ah!
And yeah, Opposite is one of my favorite Sabrina songs, and this is giving Opposite. So I'm scared because Opposite is like the song you listen to if you want to cry. All right, I'm gonna stop talking. Let's play this again. I'm gonna go a few seconds back. Alright.
No, Brina! No! Scrolling 5 years back, I'm obsessed. Wait, you're gonna go? You're not gonna sing anymore like Sabrina. You're breaking our hearts. Sabrina! I'm gonna puke at the thought of you kissing.
The boy who I love is now in love with you. Cindy woo. Told all my friends, they said it can't be.
Aww.
Cindy woo.
Sabrina. You can't do that. This is heartbreaking. I feel like so far this is the most like heartbreak song we got throughout the whole Christmas EP. I liked it, it was beautiful. Like her vocals are so beautiful and I'm not one of those YouTube vocal coaches. Why am I saying this? But yeah, I do love her voice and I feel like these songs are really good for her because I don't know, I feel like they allow her voice to shine a lot. It's like so chill and calm and you can really like listen to her and her voice is so beautiful. Anyways, I'm gonna stop talking and we're going to listen to Is It New Year's Yet? Let's go. Okay. Wait, let me just stop right there. You just hit us with a heartbreaking song and now you're giving us a dancey song. This is just like on her tour when she sang Decode, then she left the stage and when she came back, she sang Nonsense. It was like the Whiplash Sabrina, all right. Great. But let's listen from the top. Same. That's what I've been saying. She just gets it. I love her. I love this one. This one is a vibe. All right. Ah! Wanna push them in the fireplace and watch them burn. I really like it. I love when like the pop singers like mid-song, they're like, you know what, I'm gonna rap. I'm done, I'm bored. I wanna rap a verse here and there. Like Ariana did with Seven Rings. Cause I really like pop music, but I really like rap too. So I love when my pop girlies rap. I'm not saying this is like a rap song, but it's a bit more fast-paced. I love that. Those are the type of verses that really like stand out to me. I really like it, Sabrina. Oh, this is so good. I'm gonna go a little bit back so I can listen to that again. Hey! And watch them burn. Woo! Drew! Same. Dumb traditions. Competition. Favorite song from the EP?
feel like I have to listen to it a little bit more. I also haven't listened to the last song, so I don't know why I'm talking favorites already, but that might be one of my favorites. I really like that. I really like that. I love how it's almost as if she's saying that y'all celebrate Christmas for way too long. And I agree. I love the lyrics to that one. It was so fun. But yeah, let's listen to the last song from the EP. It's called White Christmas. Not what I was expecting. This is reminding me of the cover she's been doing recently on tour with Taylor. It kind of gives that vibe. That was pretty! Hello? Okay. She can do high, she can do low, I love it. Wait. This is fun. That is it. It's over now. I liked it. I think I've said this a billion times during this video, but yeah, not someone who listens to Christmas music that much. But I really liked it. It's Sabrina. I always like anything she puts out. Do I see myself listening to this all the time? Probably not all of them. I'll listen to the whole EP throughout Christmas. But who am I kidding? I'm gonna put this on my playlist and I'm gonna be listening to this all the time like I do with every Sabrina Carpenter song. But yeah, I really like it. Let me look at the names of the songs one more time. Yeah, Is It New Year's Yet? That was the rap one. Really like that one. Cindy Lou Who, she's kind of opposite sister, so love her. Buy Me Presents did live up to the reputation of giving me that Bet You Wanna Feather Sue Me vibe. Loved it. I really liked every single one. I'm trying to see if I can pick a favorite. I think it'll take me a few more listens. I'll listen to it more. Maybe I'll update you throughout my other social media, like probably on Twitter or my Insta stories or something that sort. I want to thank you guys for watching this video. I definitely don't plan on filming a lot of reaction videos. I know this is my second one in a row, but I feel like it only makes sense to me to film reaction videos if I do film them whenever it's one of my favorite artists. So yeah, that's gonna be it for me today. Let me know if you'd like me to react to other stuff too, I guess. If you like makeup and fashion content, that's mostly what I do, both here on YouTube and also on TikTok. I post on TikTok every single day, so I'm a bit more active over there. I'll leave the link in the description box below. If you don't enjoy that, but you do enjoy music, I do have a little playlist here on the channel with concert vlogs, because I do go to a lot of concerts and I vlog them for you all. So feel free to check that out. If you could like and subscribe, I would really appreciate it. And thank you for watching. I hope you have a nice Christmas and happy holidays. And I hope to see you next time. Bye.